morning, everybody. We are in one of my favorite spots in the U.S. This is Bend, Oregon. B-E-N-D, Oregon. Maybe wondering where Swiss is. His bus broke down, so they're about 50 miles behind us outside of Bend. I don't know when he'll get here today. We're running about an hour behind schedule. It was a pretty rough ride last night. No one really slept that well. Everybody's kind of groggy, but we're here. I'm gonna hurry up and go get some lunch real quick, and then we're gonna head over to Breedlove Guitars and say what's up to the team over there. They take great care of us and make great guitars for us. And then we have the afternoon. I would love to get in the water. We went hiking yesterday. There's some great hiking spots here. We may go hiking too, maybe both. We'll see when Swiss gets in. I don't want to start without him. Hopefully he can get here before too long. Welcome to Bend, Oregon. Hope you enjoy it. All right, so one of my favorite stores I've only found in Bend, Oregon and Bozeman, Montana. It's called Revolver. You guys have seen me wear a lot of their clothes on stage. First stop though, let's go shopping. Yep. Recycled plastic bottled shorts, people.
Yeah, pretty sick. Wait, where's the tag?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Skateboard heaven. All right, local Joe found a few more t-shirts. Can never have enough. I wear them out quickly on stage, so always load up when I can at these cool little towns. But it's funny seeing the Wish You Were Beer shirt in there being one of my songs and just up on a rack in there. It's pretty cool. I wish I was getting paid for that. At least the songwriters were. All right, let's go find some food.
One of the most beautiful towns in the country. What are you doing?
There's Jan, everybody. Funny that you're here because you rode on the same bus Swiss did, right?
Yeah.
No Swiss yet, huh?
He's on the bus working.
On the bus working. Okay. All right.
That's what I was supposed to tell you.
That's what you're, okay, very good. So Swiss has arrived, apparently. I'm killing time. Lunch was amazing. Ate at a place called Zydeco. Like 800 reviews on Yelp that said it was a 5-star. So I was like, I gotta check this out. Guess what? It lived up to its name. So I'm just walking around. There's some really, really good gelato on my way back. Man, every like fourth restaurant is Thai. Here's another one right here. And I freaking love Thai food. Discovered on my trip earlier this year to Thailand. So I'm probably gonna do that for dinner tonight. Bend is really, really excel at the craft brewery. Deschutes being one of my favorites. So I think we'll have a few cold beers with the boys tonight and some Thai food, but just walking around, taking it in, maybe buy some stuff. I need hiking boots for our fishing trip coming up, so I'm looking for hiking gear. All right, we'll find Swiss. Go to Breedlove here in a minute. Swiss, you snooze, you lose, buddy. Gelato time. This thing is so badass.
This is the real song.
Thanks for having us by.
Happy Thursday afternoon.
No doubt.
Yeah.
Anybody still at work? Or
I think they're all starting to peel out.
Yeah, I hear that. Right? I hear that.
Central Oregon's great, but it gets kind of hot in the afternoon.
Yeah, man.
Rather hard. You gotta turn on all the dust collection, get everything settled down. And our swamp cooler is about the only thing keeping it chill.
Really?
But man, you get to be about 2:30 in the afternoon and everybody's just like, all right, man, we're peacing out. We're gonna head to the lake. We're gonna go do whatever.
Yeah.
And just kick it, so.
For sure.
Yeah, but life's good, that's man. Fun. Welcome.
Good. For sure, it's great to be back.
This is a massive generation, one, because we're evolving the shape into the concertina body shape, two, because it's striped ebony.
Yep.
And we're not gonna be using striped ebony unless for a custom build anymore.
Mm-hmm.
So we dub these a lot like the Uber Rosewoods. So you get this articulate, low-end representation.
Yep.
And in the masterclass
thing,
it's just boomy for a little package that's kinda coming into a little more of a custom vein anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, it was a great side-by-side. Here's the parlor evolving into the Tina.
Mm-hmm.
A little bit more rounded following our concert shape aspect.
Yep.
but still 12 fret to the body, a little bit more compact, good bus guitars.
Yeah, for sure.
You know, laid back like that. And you're like, man, I could hit this one off.
No doubt. Yeah.
And then you're back behind the main waterfall. And that's usually everybody stops at this main hike. So that's realistically 3/4 mile, super short. So it is the atypical cascade waterfall.
Yeah.
You know, you go from one step to another, and it's the one that's in a lot of photos and all that stuff.
So. Very cool.
Enjoy that flow and enjoy that waterfall.
All right, thanks.
Thank you.
Have fun.
See y'all in a bit, bud.
Awesome. Always great to stop by and see the team. Breed Love Bedell. Who knew? They're great tour guides, right? Ready for the fall, Swiss?
I'm very ready for the fall. I'm excited.
We've been walking circles.
Oh, I'm sorry, hon. I went around circles too.
We went up to the front of the hotel, then realized drop off was back here where we started.
All right.
Let's pull up Uber just to see what happens.
You guys are awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, man, check out that. You got it, man. You guys have fun.
Tumalo Falls. Got out here, there's no service, so our lovely Uber driver, Miss Sally, is gonna stay, take us back. This place is awesome.
Whoa.
Yeah. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, I wish we could make it up there.
Well, he said we could bushwhack around the left side.
You wanna try to do it real quick?
He seemed like a pretty rad dude, though.
Yeah, you guys take a little time.
Yeah, our buddy told us we could walk up this way. I think I see a trail up there. Get a little closer to it.
We'll see. All right, guys.
See you in a minute.
Holy cow. Whew. All right, so the goal is to try to get behind this waterfall. Dude, it's sketchy.
Guys, nice easy steps. Watch where you're going. I'll get you guys here.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit. Dude, look at that drop.
No, I'm not looking. I hate heights.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Oh. It ain't that bad.
I just get dizzy when I look off of them.
Well, let me know if you're feeling faint.
Dude, you know that water is freezing cold too.
And you want to go float in it.
I can't believe how windy it is right here.
So windy up here. Woo!
Live from Tumalo Falls, Bend, Oregon. I'd say this is the biggest one I've ever been behind. That's intense stuff, pretty mighty. Thank you, Colin. We love the guitars and the chance to come see this guy. There she is.
Oh man, I didn't leave you. Did you get a picture of that waterfall?
Oh, we got behind the waterfall.
Oh. We went all the way up to it, yeah.
Gosh, I should have stayed up there.
Sure.
Those people were down. Yeah, let me see that.
You want to see it?
I don't think I've ever been behind a waterfall like that.
Oh man, that is awesome.
That was pretty
that
special.
Beautiful falls, too.
We're going to have some fun.
We're going to have some fun, make some new friends, drink a bunch of beer.
There you go.
Okay, guys.
Thank you so much.
You bet you, darling. Thank you, guys. Have fun.
Will do.
That's where we do tubes from 10 a.m. to 3:45 is when we'll spend our last 2 hours.
Okay, right on.
Yep.
Thank you very much.
Mm-hmm.
So what happened, Swiss?
You were putting out some bad vibes.
No, I was not.
Tubing.
You were. You didn't want to float. Then we get there and they won't rent to us because it's too late. That was just too long of a drive. We didn't have time to do everything we wanted to today. But we did have time to come back. El Sancho Tacos, people. This is a Crux Fermentation Project, great brewery. We stopped here last time. We were in town. They've got this cool little courtyard with food trucks of varieties each day. And looks like tacos are back. Oh yeah. Cheers, Liz.
Cheers.
Boom. Bend. Ooh, I see some swag I need to buy. Oh, hell yeah.
Wear it.
Shower time, Swiss.
What's going on, fellas?
Oh, I'm just chilling. Back to clean up and then beer time. All right, what, shower time?
Shower and then I'll meet you back here.
Swiss is wanting, don't let him play it down. Swiss is wanting, they're called flights?
Yeah, it's a flight. It's a flight of beer.
So you'd like flight of beers.
Taste,
he wants to go test some beer. I think 10 barrels are, I like that hang. Let's do that patio.
Let's go.
All right, shower up.
All right, meet you in a bit.
Well, we're approaching an hour and Swiss is still getting prettied up and I'm starving and I'm thirsty. And we're wasting daylight, Swiss. Hurry up, bro. Where are you at?
I'm confused. Why are you making fun of me?
Look who finally made it.
I was waiting on you, man. I was outside.
I mean, you just took all the time in the world.
Well, some of us don't have showers in the back of our buses.
All right. Thai food time. We decided we need a little base before we go try this flight of beer Swiss is craving. All the locals have pointed us into the same Thai spot, which I actually passed earlier, Swiss, when I was filming. Noe, I think it's called. Let's go check it out. Swiss, do you like delicate Thai? Because you're about to experience some. I feel like this is gonna be good. Ready?
Yep.
Fresh roll of prawns, pork, calamari.
Soak up the menu.
Look at the burger, bro.
Dude, look at this.
I know, you might have won.
Look at that coconut.
You didn't might have won, you've got.
But the. Do we need to stay away from the fryer altogether?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, come on.
Ooh.
I'm digging yours, though.
My mom would be so proud of me right now.
I'm going to red curry. The most, what, exotic meal you've had?
Exotic plate I've probably ever had in my life.
Let's dig in. You gotta love the suggestion. Bend, Oregon. I guess we're going the right direction. All right, Swiss, what'd you think about your first Thai experience?
It was very good.
Huh?
I dug it a lot.
What was your favorite?
It was spicy, but not. It wasn't too spicy.
You just had a meal out of a coconut.
The presentation was flawless.
Our waiter said, we need to get our night going. I guess he didn't like our attitude.
No, not at all.
So he wanted to send us to the stiffest drink in Bend, Oregon.
He said where it's
D&D.
This much liquor. Stiffest drinks in Bend. No?
Not yet. This is a tradition in Bend for us, the arcade bar. $5 for the hour. I think it's Street Fighter.
Good.
What a combo! Awesome! I don't know what I just did to do the thing.
How's the night going?
Oh man, having fun. We're just exploring, kind of hitting all these bars our buds have requested, suggested. Not requested, suggested. You know, just taking it all in. I've never been out in Bend, so it's cool. It's pre-show jam, pre-show jam. Back to Capitol.
We're going back to Capitol.
This way, bro.
We're going this way, bro. All right, where are we headed now?
We're gonna go try this place called Velvet, which was closed for a private party, right?
Yep.
We hung there once before.
$40 here.
And Mr. Cobain back here loved it, so he wants to go back. They make great drinks. We'll see. So that's Bend, Oregon. Did you have a good time today? This dude played the best golf course of his life.
Life, yeah. Maybe best day off ever.
And I hope y'all had fun. Swiss and I missed the float trip. This is the only thing that didn't go right. Correct?
Correct.
Otherwise, but it did take us to a brewery and we got some Thai food.
That
and
was great.
Anyways, we had a blast. Love you, Bend, Oregon. Thanks for having us back. Thank you, Brew Love Guitars, Bedell Guitars. We're headed to the Washington County Fairgrounds in Hillsboro, Oregon, shortly. And what are we getting into tomorrow? We
know? No idea.
We don't know. Follow along. See you there.
Never know.
Better.